You may be asking yourself, how do the books of the Bible fit into the overall story of Scripture? And how are they applicable to our lives?
How do the books of the Bible fit into the overall story of Scripture? And how are they applicable to our lives?
Now, you could look this information up online.
I'm gonna look this information up online.
Hey look, a Nigerian prince wants to give me $52 million. And all I have to do is give him my bank account. What a deal!
You're getting distracted.
Oh, sorry.
Or, to save distraction and personally interact with people and get your questions directly answered, you could come to Pastor Joel and Pastor Kurt's new Bible study, Getting a Handle on Your Bible. This class will aid in your overall knowledge of the structure and content of Scripture and how it all fits into the big picture.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but who's this class for?
I bet you're wondering who this class is for.
I just asked that.
Right, this class is for everyone.
Can I bring my dog?
People, everyone, not pets, everyone. Whether you're a new believer or you've read through the Bible a million times, this class will help you to grow spiritually and gain something out of it. This first class will cover the Pentateuch. The first five books of the Bible will cover creation and the fall. Not that kind of fall, the fall of man. But all the way through the promises of Abraham, you know, after his little father-son hiking incident.
Son, come, we're going on a hike.
Okay, Daddy. What's the fire on in the night for?
So come to this awesome class Sundays after church at 11 on January 16th. Or if you can't make that one, the same class will be held on Wednesday the 19th at 6:15 p.m. during youth group and dig-in activities. We hope to see you there.